Hello everyone. Now this is your Anjali ma'am. I'm here again. So I welcome you all in my class. Hope you all are fit and fine. So today ma'am is going to teach you maths and my topic is not new. My topic is sums of subtraction. Hope you practice this sums at your home. आपने की है? आपने sums की practice की है घर पर? Sums of subtraction, sums of minus. Yes. So today we will do these sums in quicker math. So open this book and exercise number 33. Look here. Exercise number 33. Now ma'am is giving you 2 minutes. You have to sit in front of me right now with your book and pencil and eraser. Okay? So now this is my exercise number 33. First of all, I will write the date and then classwork. Okay? So now, are you ready? Are you ready for this class? I think we should start now, na? So come here. This is 5 and this is 3. Now you have to tell me, what should we do? 5 and 3, and this is the sum of minus. So this is the sign of minus, then what we have to do? 5. It means we have to open 5 fingers. 5. Then we have to close 3 fingers. So 1, 2 and 3. So how many fingers are here? Look. This is 5. No. 1 and 2. So now I will write 2 here. So this is 4. Now 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now you have to close 2 fingers. 1 and 2. Now how many fingers are here? 1 and 2. So I will write 2 here. Now next is 6. So you have to open 6 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now you have to close 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now how many fingers are here? This is 5, 6. No, this is 1 and 2. 1, 2. So now I will write 2 here. This is 9. So open your 9 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now you have to close 5 fingers. So these are 5 fingers. I will close them. Then how many fingers are here? 5. No, this is 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now I will write 4 here. Now rest of the sums, you have to complete them at your home. So next is 9. So now what you have to do? You have to draw the lines. Will you draw the lines? Okay, you can draw the lines or you can use your fingers also. So 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now how many fingers you have to close? 6, na? So 5 and 6 are closed. Now how many fingers are here? 1, 2 and 3. Now you have to write 3 here. Now next is 8. So now you have to open 8 fingers. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you have to close 6 fingers. So 5 and 6 are closed. Then how many fingers are here? Need not to count this finger. Count them. 1 and 2. So now I will write 2 here. So now you have to complete this exercise as a classwork at your home. So now look here. If you your all sums will be right, then ma'am will give you good, very good. Or if you need improvement, then ma'am will write the sign of needs improvement. Okay, so I hope you all are getting me, and these sums are very easy for you. You have to count them on your finger and then you have to close them on your finger. Okay, so it is very easy now. Now you have to complete exercise number 33 as a classwork and exercise number 34 as a homework. This is your homework, and exercise number 35 as a homework. It means there are 3 pages. You have to complete it at your home, and you can take the help of your mama also. Okay, so now ma'am is going, but ma'am will come back soon. Okay, so till then, goodbye. Keep watching and happy watching.